actually a pretty optimistic guy, all right? But the, you know, the CCP, if they're, is leading their country not into 2049, they're leading their country into 1984 as we speak. And if we allow the CCP to dominate the world, they'll lead the rest of the world into 1984 also, and I certainly don't want my children or grandchildren to live in a world, or an Orwellian world like 1984. Thank you, and I yield back.
Thank you.